5 minutes.
So?
So? I can write compatible letter in 5 minutes. You wrote like one piece here.
It's not my fault you don't love long enough to write a good letter.
I did write a good letter.
A 4-year-old could have wrote this letter.
It was simple and direct.
Well, then leave it for mom. Maybe she'll appreciate simple and direct.
Oh, sure. She'll see one of her boys wrote 5 minute words complaining to her daisies. You have to go with daisies.
It's Ma's favorite flower.
I know that.
Well, you could have wrote about daisies, but you didn't. You just wrote about fighting the Nazis.
Because that's what we're going to do.
Okay.
Charlie, you got to understand your letter, too.
It's personal.
Let me sign it.
No.
This ain't fair. You're always better with your words than me. It's not fair to use your words to write your letter. I can't respond to write mine.
That's so stupid. My brain can't even figure that out.
You're always better at school. You got book smarts. This ain't fair.
Because I worked hard.
And I didn't. So what?
I worked hard in school because I love Ma.
You're saying I don't love Ma?
Could have worked hard in school to prove it.
I had better things to do.
Now you can't write a decent letter, can you? You have to deal with the consequences of being a moron.
I'm a moron? Am I?
This ain't a work of Shakespeare here.
I'll show you who the moron is.
Hey!
Now who's the moron?
Trying to steal a love letter to Ma, you idiot.
I'm not stealing it. I'm just crossing your name off and putting mine on here.
She ain't stupid. That ain't gonna fool her.
She ain't Sherlock Holmes neither. I could have wrote this.
I got the pen. You ain't writing nothing.
Give me the pen.
Drop the letter. What are you doing?
Nothing. I'm just feeling real twitchy. Maybe one of these moments I'll just...
No!
Not so confident now, are you, Mr. Writer Man?
That ain't your letter, Jimmy. That expresses my profound and sincere love for Mom.
I have profound and sincere love too. Like a million shoes or whatever.
The light of a million suns.
Whatever, give me the pen.
Never!
You said you got your warm piece here.
Drop the letter.
It perfectly expresses my feelings for Mom.
You have no feelings. You're like a human squid. Let go!
What am I gonna do with you? You wanna get in yourself!